The death toll connected to those faulty GM ignition switches has now moved to 56. That according to an independent administrator who is handling the claims. At this point, 4,300 claims are still being processed, but that total, the number of dead, likely to rise. Nearly 480 of those claims involve fatalities. The deadline for filing new cases was back on January the 31st.